Start of episode 9, 9, 9 or 10. Oh, you're up there too. We're going up there. Because we are going up there. Where we're going to go piss off to Salt and raid them. Now, we're not going to invade, so I'm not going to bring mechs. But we do need to start heading up here and doing a couple quests we accepted. There's a lot of path base to kill up here. And we still don't have an agent to disrupt Ludic Path. Ooh, excuse me, Ludic Path cells. We need to get one. Looks like we'll be going right past that yellow star, and we're chasing a sensor ghost really hard now. I did not want to hit the storms like that. Surface battle, how's that gonna go? Looks like you're gonna get that. Oh, there's a lot of shit in here. Okay. Well, let us look around. A phase tender? What? I'll recover that. Sure. I've never used these. So let me run a quick comparison here. It's like 600 to 1200, so it's half of that. Oh, that has a lot of fuel capacity, though. Fucking got that shit from a fucking rock. Okay, that was expected. Pirate raid failed. That's good. Very good. Did that increase my colony stability? Yeah, it did, I guess. Did it? I don't know. That's an alarm going off that I'm not gonna look at. Fucking solar flare. God damn it. I was hoping profit wouldn't be that bad. What? That's not a bad planet. But we continue. We shall do the quick saves. We're almost out of supplies. Wow, there's like nothing in this system here. Damn. Okay, we got something up there. There's a Ludic Path base in here. Let's go not attack the Luddies yet. We want to actually try and dump some stuff off at their base. Fucking shit, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, fleet buy. Absolutely garbage. Absolutely garbage. Why do I even bother? What can you do? Reckless with combat endurance. You're hired. I've changed my mind. I don't want reckless. No. We do not want to fight that. We're just gonna leave. What? Well, they have a paragon. What are you doing? Chance to salvage a Paragon is not going to be taken up. Nav, but no, we're not taking any of these things. Everyone just stay near me. Let him get it all. You assholes need to back off quickly. I don't want you even getting near that. That's pretty good. Thank you. like very much for you to move out of the fucking way. Oh my god. That. I feel like I could do this better. But a Paragon's too good of a chance to give up. Oh! I feel like we need to do this differently because I really want a Paragon from that. That's such a good thing to get. Decline, move into engage, continue. I feel like everyone needs to just defend me better. Speed this shit up. And maybe micromanage those guys a bit better to stay well behind me. Instead of just diving in, because you need to dive in on the Paragon for when it's time. Okay, you need to back off. Okay, good. I said back off, my dude. And you need to back off over here. Another one down. I said back off, dude. good. Okay, everyone dive on it. Kind of works, but you're pretty shit. Claim victory. Let them go. Do we get it? We do not. Fuck. It's right there! Oh! We do get it! Hell yeah! Hell yeah, we get it. Oh, excellent. I am very happy now. Whew. Save here and be happy with our fucking thing. Damn it. Yeah, start repairing that bitch. Free Paragon, baby. Oh, I'm so lucky, man. Oh, this is a nebula thing. Is it terrifying? Oh. What a path base discovered. How nice. You do target analysis reckless.
Yeah, sure.
No, you go in that boy. And you go in that boy. This horrible junkin' piece of shit. Advanced optics augmented drive. Now we go fast. So dumb. Oh, that's a beam weapon? What? I never knew the Paladin PD system was a beam weapon. That means this ship's kind of active right now, then. Shitty fucking Paragon, man. Don't we have an ECM thing here? Yeah, there we go. Stabilized shield. There. What else? flux distributor. Make unit efficiency. There you go. Be free! Venus. No. Yeah, steady. Steady, and that's good. Mentor? No. You'll be steady. Steady, and that's good too. And you can be reckless in that crazy ass thing. Sure, why not? Okay, moving on to the next system. Thank you for not attacking me. Now I have two paragons. Yeah, fuck you. You under control yet? Not yet. You're getting there, though. And that's making money.
Yug.
Okay. What's slowing us down? That's 8. That's 8. That's 9. Those two ships are slowing us down. Nothing's fucking nothing. Let's go ahead and save this. A research station, you say? A preliminary survey. Hello. That's terrifying. Nice fuel. Nanoforge, okay. Don't know why there's a warning beacon for that. Okay. Don't we have like wars or something with war exhaustion? Piece of shit. Are we? I guess we are. We'll save. We gotta piss off the Zaan Empire too now? What the fuck? Okay, well, we're not doing that. Factions. God damn it. They're fucking hostile with everyone now. Fuck! I didn't know that. Oh, well, that's kind of nice. That's RNG. If we time that correctly, we can reload that and get lucky. There's a pirate base in here. Okay. I'm gonna finish that bounty really quick then. Sure, you want to do that? Keep that. How much damage does it do? That does a lot of damage. That's not that bad. I like that. What is that? I've never seen that. $50, $60, $500. Not that good. I've just never seen that. Aggressive with ballistic mastery, but we're going for Cabal ships, and the Cabal ships are energy, so no. Sorry. I would hire you any other fucking day. Engage. Launch a raid. Trying to acquire valuables. Nope. Three. Go back. Engage. Zipkanadumnus. Why are you not firing? Absolutely not. Pick through the wreckage. Take it all. Leave. We got the bounty. Nice. Very, very nice. Okay. Survey. And we're gonna end this episode here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.